walked back those comments, saying she now believes school shootings and the 9/11 attacks were real.
I was allowed to believe things that weren't true, and I would ask questions about them and talk about them. And that is absolutely what I regret.
The controversy over the freshman Georgia congresswoman comes as the rift within the Republican Party has widened since former President Trump left the White House.
We're not going to be divided, and that we're not going to be in a situation where people can pick off any member of leadership.
Wednesday night, House Republicans voted 145-61 in a secret ballot to keep Congresswoman Liz Cheney in her leadership position, despite some calls for her removal in response to her vote to impeach President Trump.